guys, welcome back to the Vagis Vibe Experience, and today we are at the Leleshwa farm. We just got here, so the team over there is waiting for the refreshments, and then later on we are going to the vineyards. So anyway, this is my Galentine trip. I am having my girls with me. You're gonna have an amazing time. You're gonna sip on some wine. So guys, introduce yourselves.
Immaculate Jacobin here, aka the stylish photographer.
Yes, Tatiano Emma Charlene.
She is the one in those years, the connoisseur. My vibes on vibes here, guys. Keep in check and let's see.
And please, guys, just have a good time. Feel free to do anything. Connect with each other. Msi talk here, pa. Don't leave here. Not knowing the other
person. Here we have three farms across Morendat. My main business is producing beef, and I will take you the process from the calf to the grave.
I promised you I would show you some amazing and cool stuff, and look around. Welcome to the Leleshwa farm. It is beautiful, and oh my god, I just can't wait to have some wine, honestly. Alright, let's go, guys. We are in the vineyard right now. This is run by a viticulturist. His name is Norman.
A few days to harvest. The reason why they are still sticking here is because our winemaker wants them to have more sugar and more flavor.
If you don't use the skin, you can make a white wine. The other way also, now what you can make from this is a rosé. And in that case now, so a rosé, the natural way to do it, I'm not saying the right way, the natural way is to get these red grapes, separate, so it's a process called destemming. You get the berries by themselves and then you macerate them in the juice.
So guys, we are at the Leleshwa vineyards and it's beautiful. This here is the viticulturist. Can you kindly introduce yourself and tell us what you do around here?
Good, my name is Norman. It's good to have you people around here.
Thank you.
It's you know, we are not used to seeing some brown people in the farms. So it's such a beautiful day for us.
This is a beautiful place.
So as you mentioned, I'm the viticulturist here.
Yes.
Basically, what a viticulturist does is to grow grapes, to just growing grapes.
Okay.
And the whole art of growing grapes, it's called viticulture.
Viticulture. So that's
where we've derived the word viticulturist.
Okay.
And then for us here, because we are growing grapes for making wine, so this is called viniculture.
Viniculture. Viticulture, viniculture.
Viniculture.
Okay.
So basically, this is what we do. Our job entails planting grapes,
okay.
Taking care of them, you know, ensuring that the quality standards are met. So we harvest and deliver to the winery. So that's the scope of our job.
Wow. That is quite a task for you to just enjoy that glass of wine, huh?
Yeah.
So tell us, how many types of grapes do you, how many varieties of grapes do you have in this farm?
Currently we're doing, largely we have two types of grapes.
Okay.
We have the red grapes which we're using to make our red wine. And
okay.
Then of course we have white grapes.
Okay.
And the white grapes we have Chenin Blanc.
Yes.
And then we have
Chenin Blanc is my favorite. You see, even I matched
my
dress.
Yeah, well, thank you. Thank you. I also like it so much. And then we have Sauvignon Blanc.
Okay.
So those are mainly two white varieties. And for the reds, we have what you're seeing here is a Shiraz.
That is a Shiraz.
The Shiraz, yeah.
Okay.
What you're seeing here is a Shiraz.
Nice.
And then on a different part of the farm, we have the Cabernet Sauvignon.
Okay.
So those are mainly our main red varieties, the Shiraz and the Cabernet Sauvignon.
Do you do any blends, like any blends of wine, like for different grapes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we do that. we do that. Okay, in terms of even the varieties.
Yes.
So that's not the farthest we can go.
Okay.
We are trying some other new varieties here to see whether we can broaden the range.
Wow.
We tried the Malbec here. We tried the Verdelho here, which is a white grape. Malbec is red.
Wow.
And then we're trying the Grenache.
Grenache,
yeah. Grenache Noir. I don't know whether I'm pronouncing it correctly.
I think that's the correct pronunciation. Yeah. Like, where can people easily get the wines and, you know, purchase or enjoy?
Of course, we have different distribution channels.
Okay.
Most of the time, if you pop in major wine galleries,
yes,
in the city or even around here,
yeah,
you definitely get our wine.
Oh, fantastic. I just want to tell you thank you so much for having us. We are having an amazing time. I'm sure Emma, our videographer, can relate.
Yeah, you guys must enjoy. It's
so
your day.
After this, we are going to drink, not even sampling. I don't think we are going to
sample. It's drinking.
It's drinking. We have already sampled, so now it's drinking session.